This is Waroda Road, one of the, and both Ganeshas are here, but they can't get rid of, they can't get rid of this volume standard. This dirty, filthiest. मेरा है पत्रकार रूम. So this is the story of Waroda Road. सबसे गंदी, सबसे, मैं क्या बताऊँ, मैं हिंदी में कुछ बोल नहीं पाऊँगा लेकिन अंग्रेजी में बहुत कुछ बोल सकता हूँ. इस द डर्टीस्ट. और इनकी हालत देखिए, ये म्यूनसिपल कंजर्वेंसी स्टाफ है, ना इनके पास जूता है, ना इनके पास मास्क है, ना इनके पास ग्लव्स है. और मोदी जी स्वच्छ भारत की बात करते हैं, मोदी जी केदारनाथ में जाके बैठते हैं, लेकिन ये बेचारे कहाँ बैठेंगे. मोदी जी कुछ लोगों के पैर धोते हैं, इनके पैर कौन धोगा. सो दिस इज़ द स्टोरी ऑफ स्वच्छ भारत दैट आई बीन डॉक्यूमेंटिंग फॉर लास्ट 5 years. And nothing much has changed here.
Good morning.
Nothing much has changed here. I have nothing against Swachh Bharat. I think it's a beautiful platform. It's a beautiful thought, but it cannot be implemented because everybody wants to sabotage Modi ji's dreams. Be it the BMC, the local residents, the shopkeepers. First of all, the BMC has no clue how to get rid of the garbage. They have no clue at all. This is an eyesore, the garbage right in front of Lord Ganesha, jo hamare dilon mein rahe hamesha. These are the people, the municipal conservancy staff. It is because of them I shoot Swachh Bharat. I have no love for garbage. I am not obsessed with garbage. I do not have a garbage fetish. But yes, I am known as the garbage photographer. I shoot what others don't shoot. To show you the irony of keeping Bandra clean. The local representatives, they live in their own dream world. They live in ivory towers. Some live at Carter Road, some live at Reclamation, and some live at Worli. So are they really interested in our people? I don't think so. Now the elections are over. Let's see what happens on 23rd. Jo jeeta wo Sikandar. Jo jeeta wo Sikandar, wo parliament ke andar. जो हारा वो जाएगा भयंदर, दमादम मस्त कलंदर, दमादम मस्त कलंदर.